Bubbly speaks first and thinks later. Danish, like his name, thinks first and lets his actions speak for himself. The two meet at a railway station. Then, in a train, and very much later, one of them gets abducted by robbers from a train. Rehbra then is a film about finding love during train rides and abductions. Ayesha Omer is surprisingly good as Bubbly, and Ahsan Khan, as handsome a lead as any, fits Danish. The two have chemistry, but believing that they're falling for each other is a bit of a stretch. Sohail Samir, the leader of the Ganja gang of Saraiki speaking train robbers, and Farah Tufail, who plays his wife, are much better in delivering the love story aspect. And that too within the confines of one small scene. Cheery, unfussy, but far from perfect, the story takes a big dip in the latter half. But some of that is offset by a very good soundtrack. Despite these lacks, my suggestion to producer Saira Afzal and director Amin Iqbal, who last directed the TV serial Ishkila, is this. Make another film ASAP, because both of you have potential to make great movies.